Whether working on a bicycle, replacing kitchen outlets, putting batteries in a child's remote control car, or completing another DIY project, a cordless screwdriver can come in handy if you need to tighten and remove screws quickly and efficiently. In this video, we will look at the top 5 best cordless screwdrivers that are available on the market today. Starting at number 5, SKIL Rechargeable 4V Cordless Screwdriver. Small but mighty, this diminutive SKIL rechargeable cordless screwdriver is the perfect size for stowing with other frequently used household items in a drawer or on a closet shelf. It weighs just 13.6 ounces and is less than 6 inches long. This handy SKIL cordless screwdriver accepts a quarter-inch bits and features two magnetic screw bit holders on either side of the barrel. It has an LED guide light, which is not as bright as we wish, and it comes with a built-in 4-volt battery that can generate up to 220 revolutions per minute. A battery charging cable is included. The SKIL tool worked well for inserting screws in drywall but bogged down on pine and was no match for the birch boards. The speed is not variable, but the handle comes with a comfortable non-slip grip and has direction reverse buttons on either side, making the tool handy for both right-handed and left-handed users. At number 4, Bosch PS212A12V Max 2-Speed Pocket Driver Kit. As soon as we slipped the charged 12-volt battery in the Bosch PS212A cordless screwdriver and pulled the trigger, we could tell it offered more torque than most. It has two speed ranges we could switch between by sliding a lever on the top of the tool. The screwdriver generates up to 1,300 revolutions per minute at top speed, which is quite an accomplishment for a cordless screwdriver. It also packs some powerful torque, and we were able to insert screws with ease into drywall, pine, and birch boards. With that much torque, the 21 adjustment clutch is essential to prevent stripping out the screw heads. In addition to ample torque and speed, it's also compact, with a head length of just more than 5.5 inches. It comes with two 12-volt batteries and a charger. Plus, there's a built-in LED light to help see in dim locations, but it would be better if it was brighter. If a cordless screwdriver is needed that can tackle some heavy-duty jobs, check out the Bosch PS212A. It's a potent tool in such a small package, weighing in at only 1.4 pounds. At number 3, WORX WX255 LSD Semi-Automatic Power Screwdriver. The thing that sets this cordless screwdriver apart from others is the screw holder that gives it a bit of a space-age look. We were skeptical about its ability to hold a screw securely enough for straight insertion, but we were wrong. The screw holder module is well made, and just by pushing on the tip, the screw clamp opens and fits snugly around the screw shaft. Equally helpful, the clamp held the screws as we removed them, so no screws fell to the floor. The WX255L screwdriver comes with a handy bit swapping feature that rotates through bits by sliding the top back and forth. Simply continue sliding to find the bit that's wanted. It has a 4-volt built-in battery that can hold a charge for months when the tool is not in use. The onboard bit storage and light 1.5 pound heft make this an excellent compact and portable cordless screwdriver. The WORX cordless drill also comes with a guide light, but it's not as bright as some, making the tool best suited for well-lit use. Another downside is the non-variable trigger, leaving us unable to regulate screw speed. Still, for tasks such as aligning and inserting drywall screws, this tool is quite handy. At number 2, BLACK+DECKER 4V Max Cordless Screwdriver. If the goal is to find a light-duty cordless screwdriver that won't crush screws or a budget, the BLACK+DECKER 4V Max Cordless Screwdriver may fill the bill. We were impressed by its versatile features and more impressed at its budget-friendly price. While this tool doesn't generate as much torque as some of the picks in our lineup, it still quickly inserted drywall screws. It wasn't as successful with wood, but that's not what this tool is intended to do. This screwdriver has a three-position handle, swapping easily from a straight screwdriver to a 45-degree or right-angle driver in seconds. It uses a quarter-inch driver bits, so you can swap between bits or use the chuck as a quarter-inch nut driver. The screwdriver boasts an LED flashlight that was unusually bright, making it easy to see in darkened areas. The 4-volt screwdriver comes with two bits and a charger. Its 4-volt lithium-ion battery held a charge well throughout the testing, and this model features a built-in battery and a simple charger cord that plugs in directly. Finally, at number 1, DEWALT 8V Max Cordless Screwdriver Kit. Like other cordless DEWALT tools, the 8V Max Cordless Screwdriver comes with a removable battery. We started by charging the battery overnight to ensure it was at full power for testing. Subsequent charging revealed it took just more than an hour for the battery to reach a full charge. If the need is for a cordless screwdriver with plenty of features and a rock-solid reputation, the 8V Max Cordless Screwdriver from DEWALT is a terrific choice. It aced all our tests, including quickly driving screws into drywall, pine, and even denser birchwood without bogging down. This cordless screwdriver has a gyroscopic trigger that activates the motor with the motion of a wrist. Twist the tool to the right, it will tighten or drive a screw. Twist left, and it will loosen the screw. It also has two LEDs to light up a workpiece, as well as a two-position handle that allows a choice between a pistol grip and a straight barrel screwdriver. To keep from stripping out the screws, it has a 15-position clutch we adjusted to suit the density of the boards. It features a speed range of up to 430 revolutions per minute and a torque range of up to 40 inches-pounds. The 1/4-inch chuck fits standard bits, and the lithium-ion battery can be used in other DEWALT 8-volt cordless tools.